Greetings everyone, this is Team 13. I am Vindhya and my teammates are Sai Priya, Sai Ram, Vivek and Nageshwar. Our guided faculty are Satish sir, Ravi Nayak sir and Nagendra Prasad sir. So have you ever experienced wearing wet shoes during rainy seasons? Yeah, of course, many times. Have you ever experienced wearing wet shoes which causes wrinkliness to your feet? Yes, it has many infections. So we have come up with our project called ShoeAvail. So this ShoeAvail will dry our shoes within minutes and which indicates us with an LED and buzzer after the completion of the drying process, and this can be used for various types of shoes. The existing solutions and the problems will be continued by Cycle.
The existing solutions are sole dryer, feet dryer, manchester, heavy duty shoe dryer. We have overcome the drawbacks in these existing solutions. The disadvantages of these existing solutions are long duration and it is expensive. From here we will be continued.
So let us look into the working of our ShoeAvail. Whenever we plug in these two adapter and power source, then automatically we will get an indication in the display that to select any one of these push buttons to set a timer. It has 5 minutes, 15 minutes and 10 minutes. So according to the shoe placed inside the shoe rack, we can select the times. Once the time is selected, the display will be showing the time remaining to the completion of our shoe drying. So whenever the completion is completed, here you can see that the indicator like LED, and inside there is a buzzer that makes a sound indication so that it is audible and visible in conveying the completion of our shoe. So when the completion is over, the user can come and see whether it is completely dried or semi-dried. If user is not satisfied, he can again come and he can choose the other cycle by selecting the less time, like if he initially kept 15 minutes but he isn't satisfied at the end, again he can use 5 minutes to the complete it very short. Maximum it will be completed in the selected time, but in any other cases, sometimes weather might be very difficult to dry, so we can use it 2 cycles. So this is the working and it is very simple and user friendly. From here on, Sairam will be continuing the advantages and disadvantages of our project.
So the advantages of our project are it's user friendly and it's cheaper compared to the existing solutions, and it's very time efficient because it takes very less time and the drying process is very quick, and it can be also used to store the shoes, so it's also a shoe rack. These are the advantages of our project. And the drawback is that it's a little heavy, so that we can't take to anywhere we want. From here on, our team at Dhyaneshwar will continue the contributing.
Existing solutions, and also this project is efficient in many ways, and we thank our faculty for supporting us to complete this project.